So welcome, people of God. So I have a word of encouragement that I really want to release over you, and I pray that this word will bless you. When the Lord gave me the word of the Lord for this house, that new construction had taken place, the Lord gave me a breakdown of that word and of that release. And so it was one of the words, because I just want to stick to this word. One of the words that the Lord gave me was progress. It was progress. And when the Lord started to give me insight and revelation, I realized that in my own life, I really honestly did not allow the work of progress to be taking place. Because I always felt like I was in the deficit, I was in the red, I was at the end of my rope. I just wanted it done, right? I just wanted it over. And so I did not let the work of progress take place. Like, I wanted it over when I didn't have the faith for it to be over. And still, I did not allow the work of progress. And so, one of the things that I talked about, an example that I used in the fact that new construction had taken place, was that there is a new grocery store that was built down the street from me. Well, where that grocery store now is, it's a shopping center. That was a wooded area. That was like acres and acres of just trees, and it was just wooded. It was a forest. And so there had to be a clearing out of that, right? They didn't just start building and all the trees and all that stuff was there. There had to be a clearing out. And in my own life, like most of you, because I have been taught such a posture as a believer of warfare, 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 fight, 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 I did not know how to allow the work of the Lord to do a clearing out. I love to say, just like you, the battle is mine, it is not the Lord's, but I did not know how to maintain, like the people of Judah in 2 Chronicles 20, they had to maintain, when they faced their opposition, they did so from a posture of praise. They did so from a posture of worship. There was no pain mixed with that praise. When you read the decree, there's no pain mixed with that. There's no what they said and but. It was just a posture of praise. It is from there that you allow the clearing out. It is there that you literally can face what is against you and allow the clearing out. And for some of us, the noise has been so loud, the opposition has been so heavy, the battle has been so long, that even when we hear that, we don't know how to turn the fight off. We don't know how to give into the work of progress. We don't know how to allow the clearing out. And it was a very uncomfortable time for me when God started to mature me in this, because I did not like the noise. I did not like the threats and the voice of the enemy in my ear. I didn't like that. And so I didn't understand, though, that my posture was speaking for me. Like, I did not understand that being yielded was speaking for me. I did not understand that joy and light and ease was speaking for me, because I was just so used to fight. I gotta do something. I can't take this. My circumstances are getting the best of me. I'm triggered. My feelings are having a moment. I did not understand posture at that time. And that was our word for last month. That meant nothing to me, for me to have a posture of praise, for me to allow the clearing out. When I started to mature and have the clearing out, it meant that I wasn't getting ready to sit down and let the enemy distract me and deceive me and ultimately think that he could deny me with the noise. I was gonna allow the clearing out. Everything that was triggering me, instead of giving into that, oh, this is being cleared out. All this worry is being cleared out. All this fear and frustration is being cleared out. It's being cleared out of here. It doesn't belong here. New construction has taken place. So it's just a clearing out. That's what this is. And it was from that place of being, of facing it, but knowing the end was already accomplished, that I allowed the clearing out. I allowed the progress. I allowed the progress to take place. I did not see myself as being a person always in fear and frustration. I started to understand faith in a whole new way. And that is when the work of progress started to really show up in my life. That is when there was a clearing out. That is when the only noise I started to really hear was the work of the Lord and not the voice of the enemy. Faith started to talk louder than frustration. Joy started to talk louder than worry. Light started to talk louder than darkness. The fact that God loved me, I didn't have to keep fighting all the feelings and old thoughts of rejection and who's again. I didn't have to contend with that. I could maintain a posture of faith and allow the clearing out. Allow the clearing out. And so I want to speak to you because in the fact that from right where we are, we have decided, we have decreed that new construction has taken place. An element of that is the progress, and progress is about the clearing out. Progress, and it can seem scary. It can seem, I don't know how to be quiet. I don't know how to just, you don't understand what's going on, how I feel, what I'm looking at. Listen, if indeed you believe the word of the Lord that the devil is defeated, allow God to do some clearing out. It's that very belief, that very agreement that you have with fighting, that needs to be cleared out too. That needs to be cleared out too. There is a clearing out that is taking place. There is old things. There is familiar things. There is former things that need to pass away. They need to be forgotten. How can you forget something that you're constantly fighting? You can't forget it if you're constantly fighting. No, I'm about to let that thing get bulldozed right up out of my life. I'm not a person of worry. I'm not a person of fear. I'm not letting this money thing get the best of me when I know that my God is a God of abundance. My God is a God of plenty. I'm going to allow the clearing out. I'm going to allow the clearing out so that everything that God has is able to locate me. It's able to land. It's able to live. New construction has taken place, but we have to allow the clearing out. We have to allow the clearing out.